in second video, you're going to practice kata, get you the itch. You're going to practice total 2 times. You're going to practice this. Hold. Go.